Scientists are studying how spreading kidney bean leaves on the floor around a bed can effectively control bedbugs. The biting insects are trapped within seconds of stepping on the leaf. Their legs are trapped by microscopic hooked hairs known as trichomes. Researchers have tried to recreate a synthetic material that mimics the hooks, but the results show the synthetic surface only snags the bugs temporarily.